Going on, everybody. Anthony, AD Studio, Changeling Demoncade, coming at ya. Night here on Wednesday. Get situated. So, yesterday was my first ever stream on Twitch, and didn't have the settings set up for recording and saving the stream, so I played Metal Slug yesterday, the first one, beat it. However, there's no recording of it, so tonight I'm going to continue it, and I'm going to go down to Metal Slug 2. Hope everybody's having a good night so far. Go ahead and just let people know I'm live here. Find the old share button. Thing started. To the world here. All right, just getting situated. Okay, so as you can see, finished up Metal Slug 1 yesterday. Kind of go down the list this week. I'm gonna beat all of them. So I'm gonna jump into Metal Slug 2 tonight. I guarantee it's gonna happen a lot. I'm gonna probably end up calling it Metal Gear Slug just by habit. So I'm used to playing Metal Gear more than Metal Gear. All right. That music is different characters. It's crazy with them on. Tim Burton now.
Mission one, start. Thank you. Heavy machine gun.
Ah, the monkey. Brutal, we got the sword.
Thank you. Yay.
One thing I think I did fix tonight, versus yesterday, kind of dialing in the settings and everything, I had to adjust my bitrate on the video. Because the video yesterday just seemed to be like kind of cutting in and out a lot. So this time it should be much better. This reminds me of Contra right here. I'm gonna get into the camel. Not onto, but into the camel. Alright, 30,000 point jewel. Woo! Oh man, that was quite a payday right there. Down she goes. All right.
Mission complete. Mission two. Start. Thank you. Shotgun.
Check something. Back up. This is such a cute game. Ooh, we get to fight mummies now. Hell yeah.
Thank you. Heavy machine gun.
Nice. I'm dead. Well, I was undead for a minute. wonder if the prisoners can turn into money. Give me the trigger. Shot.
Was a way to unmute itself. Worth it. Yeah, they roll the shit on the ground too. You see that? Ooh. Keep forgetting I have bombs. I think I just rescued a monkey.
Heavy machine gun.
And a kitty. Oh! I guess I might as well just pop out of this thing.
Heavy machine gun.
There we go. Whoa. when it goes. Alright. Another level beat. I'm thinking because like the imagery with this game is kind of like a era kind of play, like a Hydra, Nazism, whatever. I wonder if there's like anybody's like made like a ROM hack turned this into like Inglourious Bastard, because that would be kind of neat. Alright, let's switch to this guy. I like how they're dead and they're still firing off rockets. One second, guys. My video just reset.